Also, a familiar face was hired as the assistant police chief in Portsmouth. Former Chief Renado Prince is back with the city. Chief Stephen Jenkins made the announcement in an email to staff obtained by 10 on Your Side's investigative team. You may remember Prince was fired from his role as chief in July by former city manager Tanya Chapman. Chapman, who was also a former chief herself, was fired as city manager at the beginning of the year.